Akka-san's honest reactions. Akka-san here, broadcasting remotely from my office. You guys want to take a look here? You see, this is all the stuff that's going on here. My little desk, and there's other stuff I need to put up. This map and whatever. But as it is E3 right now going on, I got a lot of time here at work, so I figured why not go ahead and knock out some of these reactions before I get home and, you know, spend my usual 4 to 5 hours rendering or whatever. Goddamn camera looks crooked, right? Alright, anyways, let's try. Let me see if this will work, because I don't know if I can. I gotta keep it down just a little bit, because other, my co-workers are doing things right now as well, and I don't want to interrupt the other things going on, but let's go ahead and get into, let's try which one's going to be good. I don't want to do the Batman one because I might scream and they might get mad at me. So let's try Tekken 7 E3 trailer. Here we go. I don't know much about Tekken though. I mean, I've played it a bit, but let me just see how it looks. Right, with Akuma. Yeah.
Kazumi no nao. Sama, nani mono je?
Ore wa.
We're made for. I thought he was gonna say we're made for fighting.
Naraba kotoba wa iranu na.
Ore mo sadome.
Nice. I wouldn't mind a movie of this, actually. That was fucking awesome.
Sama wo koko de owarasen.
Pretty nice, actually. It's interesting to me because I'm wondering, I'm wondering what you guys think about this in terms of the mixture of, you know, adding in different characters and such, like Akuma, having him in this. Do you think it takes away from the Street Fighter franchise? Do you think they should have done more? I remember there was some sort of controversy, maybe, or I don't think Street Fighter versus Tekken was as well accepted as many would have liked. I don't know. I could be just, that was like the whims of one or two people or so. Anyways, I'm looking forward to it. Red Dread and Nation, stand up, speak up. Let me know what you guys think below. I can't wait to see more. Again, if they made a movie, I'm actually more interested in Akuma's story, and I would love to just see a movie based on that. All right. I'm smelling McDonald's. I gotta go. Peace.
Then what's gonna happen?
He'll die.
Oh, shit. From Crisis on Infinite Earths.